It was 1997. I was outside McDonald's on Queen Street, age 15. An old lady barked,
"Speak English!"
at a pair of young Korean men. And without missing a beat, one of them goes,
"Oh, I want a nice cup of tea. Look at me, I'm English. I want to eat plain toast."
I miss him every single day.